voice of the Honorable John Wanamaker, November 5th, 1990. That fine old Russian philosopher, Count Tolstoy, was once passing along the roadside when he stopped to watch a man that was plowing. And calling over the fence to him, asked him to stop for a moment's conversation. When he said, "My friend, what would you do if you were sure that you would die tomorrow? What would you do today?" He said, "I would keep on